Miss Rajdeep. Your name is Rajdeep?
Rajdeep Kular.
Rajdeep Kular. She's here with me in my clinic and she's from New Zealand. And she was suffering from ulcerative colitis, right?
That's right, yes.
So she has been healed now, all her symptoms are gone and she's in. If you ask me, people say, modern medical doctors, they say it is remission. But if you ask me, the symptoms, they don't come back. That is cured. So in Ayurveda, it is possible to cure ulcerative colitis permanently. And now I want to listen from her. Ms. Ajit, let me know, what was your problem?
I was diagnosed with ulcerative colitis about 7 years ago.
Okay.
And the doctors did colonoscopy on me because of the symptoms that I had. I was bleeding and there was pus in the stools.
There were bleeding and pus, okay.
Yes. And one thing that amazed the doctors was that normally patients with ulcerative colitis would go to the toilet about 12 to 15 times in a day.
Yeah.
But I was the other way around. I was constipated.
Okay.
And because of the constipation, I was bloated. And the urge was there, but I wasn't going to the toilet. Probably one night, probably sometimes once in a week.
Okay.
And it was a problem. So they did the colonoscopy on me. And they did see the inflammatory cells in the colon. First, it was just in the initial part of the rectum, and they said it's proctitis. And then slowly, another colonoscopy, I think, 2 or 3 years later, they said the disease has spread. So it's not proctitis anymore, and it's become, you know, ulcerative colitis. And that's how the disease progressed from proctitis to ulcerative colitis. And I was put on medication called Pentasa.
Pentasa,
which is a suppressant. It suppresses the inflammation.
Yeah. Did you take any steroids also?
No.
No steroids.
That was the first line of treatment.
You suffer from any bleeding, any blood in the stools?
Yes, there
suffering.
Was a lot of blood.
Okay.
Fresh blood.
Uh-huh.
And there was a lot of pus.
What happens usually? Usually the patient is complaining of symptoms like frequently passing the stool, going to the toilet for 10 times, 20 times. In this case, it was different. It was constipation, but the other symptoms like bleeding was there, mucus was there. So that's why, and the doctors conducted the colonoscopy and they found proctitis and inflamed colon. And they started the same medicine for colitis called Pentasa. And but after using the Pentasa, still the symptoms were there.
The symptoms were still there. They did the calprotectin test on me and it was in thousands, like 3,000, 5,000. The level should be below 100 for it to be normal.
That's too much. And after using Ayurvedic medicine, it came down, the
it
calprotectin
came down
level?
Dramatically.
It dramatically.
Came down, yeah. The symptoms went within 8 to 10 days, they were gone.
Okay.
And the calprotectin levels went down as well. They were 900 something and that was without any allopathic medicine. I was just
That's
on,
good.
Yeah.
So, I want to tell my viewers that it's possible to get rid of this dreaded disorder called ulcerative colitis. And recently there was another patient yesterday, even today was there. Every day I'm getting patients suffering from ulcerative colitis and getting cured of the problem. So, the main key is follow the lifestyle, follow good diet,
yes.
Avoid milk and milk products. Avoid milk, avoid chas, lassi, buttermilk, and avoid cheese, avoid citrus, and consume pomegranate juice every day, and coconut water that is packed with mineral water by God. Rather than taking mineral water in a bottle, it is already available in the tree. So packed mineral water is coconut water. So you should drink coconut water and cooling also because it is a disease related to pitta, imbalance of fire element in the body. So whenever there is pitta element imbalance, then there is called this bleeding in the stool. So you need to take some cooling herbs, cooling medicines, cooling diet. So coconut water is very cooling and pomegranate juice is cooling. Even coriander leaf juice is good. And such things are there. And yogurt and banana is good for the digestion. So I am giving some herbs, Ayurvedic medicines, herbal supplements like Pitta Balance, Kutaj Garvati, Vatsakandhi Churna, Kustin A, B, Motion Stop. You took all these? Kustin B?
Yes, I did.
Kustin A, Kustin B.
I did, yes.
And Pitta Balance.
Yes.
Vatsakandhi Churna. Is it good?
It's fantastic.
This powder?
Yes, it's really good.
Yeah, it's
really
a classical Ayurvedic formulation. Ancient formula.
Yes.
I took from the ancient books. Okay, I'm glad that she's healed now. And we wish her health forever throughout her life.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.